Yeah, what's up guys, this is a church gift and welcome to Mass Gun Tips and Trick. So actually it's been a long time I made a video on Mass Gun Tips and Trick. Yeah guys, the last video I made on Mass Gun Tips and Trick was how to create a new account. Yeah, create a new account in Mass Gun, but actually I lost my old account because I synchronized. You know, it got all pumped out and it was all painful because I lost the account and I missed the account. But I'm still working a way to find how to get my account back. And if I know how to do that, guys, surely I'm going to share the idea with you guys. Because I show you guys how to log out and how to disconnect the account. So I have no reason why my account to be, you know, we pop up too. Okay guys, back to today's video. So guys, on today's tips and trick video, I'm gonna show you guys how to change your name and your profile picture. Well, it's two different things, but it's done one simple way. But before I do that guys, I want to give a shout out to a friend wanting to make this video. Yeah, Siddiq I is a YouTuber. If you guys know him, actually I'm gonna leave his YouTube link down in the comment below. I hope I didn't forget that. So guys, for most of you don't have this stuff, you know, this profile picture and your Facebook name. If you don't have it, that means your Mass Gun was not synchronized with Facebook. But if your Mass Gun was synchronized with Facebook, then you should probably have this issue, because I guess every Mass Gun player is facing this issue or having this issue. But it's not an issue, it was just the new update. So and if you guys didn't know how to get your account synchronized to Facebook, well, I made a video about that before. So actually you need to go to Mass Gun Tips and Trick playlist to watch that video. Oh yeah, show you back to watch a video on Mass Gun, you know, how to synchronize the account. But it's the same thing, actually every Mass Gun player is having this Facebook name. Like, I mean, this is the Facebook name, I mean Twin, and this is the profile picture he's using on his Facebook. Normally it's just supposed to be showing his, you know, his character face as the profile picture. And also for this player too, okay, so showing a picture because it's not yet, you know, okay. Now let's go back to my clan. I'm gonna show you guys what I'm talking about. So it seems like I'm just making a pumped up video. Okay, I don't know why this is showing a minute. Oh my god. Well, no. I can refresh this. No. So let's go back again to the clan. Okay, for now it's still showing a mid, but it's just an error because normally it should be showing this guy picture over here. So, and if you see Mojo on to Joe, which is showing his Facebook name and profile picture, the Facebook profile picture. So I guess everyone is having this issue. Not everyone, but everybody using Facebook as synchronization, and not a Google Play is having this issue. So whosoever is using Google Play does not have this issue. Like, oops, that is not having this issue, because why? It's not using this Facebook to synchronize to Mass Gun, it's using this Google Play. So guys, now to remove this stuff, first of all, check out my own now. If you notice, you're seeing my Facebook profile picture and my Facebook name. Sorry, that's my real name. So let's go to the settings over here. You know, in the Mass Gun new updates, that is how you can remove it. Then you go to social, yeah. Then you see this show online status, show notification, DND match. Well, I don't know about those shit. just free the street. Then you see, use Facebook profile picture, turn on or turn off, just turn it off and click the cancel. Booyah! So now we are using the main mask on profile picture, which is supposed to be used, and that is it. So if you want to turn it back on again, go to settings, go to social, and turn on. Go back. Booyah! Is on, but without fucking edit. So just sorry for the effort, just remove it. So guys, that is how you remove your profile picture and your username of mask on from Facebook. So guys, if you like this video so much, don't forget to hit the like button and smash the subscribe button down below for more videos, and I'll see you guys next time for more videos. And this is a torture gift. Oh yeah. It's caught in the crossfire. It's caught in the crossfire.